Hello everybody, this is day 2 of the Suzuki Swift, and for an open air garage, situations are rapidly improving. There's some sun is shining again. Well, I already moved forward. Yesterday I left off and I still had to install pulley, the belt, and the other belt. Well, as you see, they are now in situ. Everything is now tightened up, has been buttoned up, the cover has been closed, the last few bolts. So now it's only the air intake back here, and then I will start her up. Then of course I will have to mount the wheel back and the apron extender there, but first of all I want to have her running and check the coolant level, which has already fallen down, I see. So that's what I'm going to do. So now everything seems to be back in order. For those of you who may be interested, of course, I did check that the valves do not hit pistons. Yes, I did. I rotated the camshaft. Having set the valves, I rotated the cam valves and did the whole procedure again. So I rotated the whole crankshaft and I did not hear anything hit. So I'm going to start her up now. Well, remember his famous last words? I'm going to start her up now. Battery has gone flat, so I've called in help from a neighbor. I'll be back. And so, with a little help from the neighbor, she runs, she runs, and she runs. And she's more quiet than I can remember her. So I think I did the job quite well. Time for the test drive. But it's also time to finish the reports. Goodbye.